If you like to travel to Japan, you must try the capsule hotels in Japan. 如果你喜欢去日本旅行，那你一定要试试日本的胶囊酒店。If your time in the hotel is very short, 如果你在酒店里的时间待得很少 ，like me, you only treat it as a place to sleep. 就像和我一样。只把它当作是一个睡觉的地方。It is a much cheaper choice. 胶囊酒店是一个比较便宜的选择。Today I want to share with you a high-class capsule hotel in Tokyo Ginza. 今天我要和大家分享的是我在东京银座住过的一家高档胶囊酒店。It is very well located. 位置非常好。10 minutes walk from the Tsukiji Market. 离驻地鱼市场只需要走路10分钟 and 2 minutes walk from the no vehicle road during weekend in Tokyo Ginza. 离银座的周末无车马路走路只需要2分钟。The only downside is from 10 a.m. in the morning to 4 p.m. in the afternoon. 唯一美中不足的是从早上十点整到下午四点。All the beds have to be cleared of people for the hotel to do their cleaning. 全部的床铺都得是清空让酒店方搞卫生。But you're allowed to stay in the public living room area. 但是你可以待在公共客厅里。But since you're already in Tokyo, 但是既然来到东京 why would you stay inside a hotel room? 待在酒店里干嘛呢?